So right now we're in the hunt for Manicou. Just arrived. If you watched my previous video before, you see that two Manicou got away. Tonight is the night that they're not getting away. If you'd like to see that video, I'll put a link right there somewhere. It's in Iguana. On top there. How are you looking?
What
is it? Yeah, I got size.
Look something about red eye up in there, what is that? Manicou? What day? Quite up in there, you have to go under the tree to see it. I thought there's something fly out there and come out red eye.
Ready. Right now we need bamboo patch. We're looking around for them. So only thing is, walk when you mask something, could trigger a noise. Can't walk alongside because all that's a ravine with some water. So keeping our heads up in the trees, see what we can get. Look at this fella here. We know after he, we after he cousins. Bye bye. Manicou fellas, Manicou.
Come and dump it here.
You did. This Manicou and them deep, eh? Two of them were here last night. Where is that? Iguana? Small one. Find our next one. Find our next one top there. So looking good size. That man is a bigger one. Good size, boy. We're in a different spot. So you can go up all over there. Right. So I need to pass through all this. So we need both hands on deck here. Alright folks, stay tuned. The question is, if we have a Manicou here. What's that? No, that's a mutt. The reason why we picked this spot for the Manicou, you see those things there? Those are jamun or blackberries. Yeah, the Manicou, whenever they come in season, the Manicou loves to eat them. Which means, but anyway, you see these, there's a high chance you might see one. Next thing we have to look for is the smell. Other than that, some scratches, like on the trees and stuff. Yeah. Alright folks, so we find one.
You going out?
Did you go to the table? Hello. You're coming out. Hey folks, back at it again. I can find another Manicou. Find one.
What you did? What you did?
Watch my light.
Hey, watch
you. You're going up,
you're
going up. Go on. Yeah, sick. You seen him, eh? Someone we can across it, man.
Okay.
No, enough. No.
Yeah,
you want to kill him? Open the box. Going again. Seen one or? Manicou again. Here we go. There you go again. Barbed wire. It's a good thing I see that before. I have to cross this now. Thing about it is, try not to get wet. So I'm taking my time. Aim for the hardest spot. Getting deeper. But if I cross over my boots yet, I'm gonna try to make a leap. Get to the shallower spot. Alright, see the difference? Alright, and let it go. Hold on, make it, don't panic. Alright, get more shallow. Alright. And that, folks, is how we avoid getting wet. Alright, folks, we're leaving here now. We're into another spot. We're at another spot. Stopped. And tried to see if we get one. Nah, I didn't bring it back. So we didn't get anything on this spot. Nothing in the trees at all. So heading out. Going back home. Alright folks. And join our group by liking and subscribing to us. And I'll see you on the next one folks. Until next time. Tight life.